Why don't you give us an update on where we are with the Loot-a-Palooza?
Ooh, thank you for asking. So the raffle, unless we sell out early, the raffle goes through August 22nd. So we have something like 33 days left at this point. So just a little more than, we are almost halfway through, I should say, a little more than halfway to go. And we have 123 tickets available as of this moment. So we have sold 99 tickets so far, I believe, which is amazing. People have really rallied around it. It's been fantastic, which I think has to be because the loot is so fun. I mean, who doesn't want to go home with all this loot? So the raffle tickets are $100 a piece. There's no limit on the number you can buy as long as there's inventory available. You can get them for friends. You can go, more than one person can go in on tickets together. That's also an option. And of course, if you just want to donate, you can donate tickets. If you want to donate for people that can't afford a full raffle ticket themselves, or you can just donate to the cause of any amount. And yeah, that's kind of the scoop. So it's this amazing collection that is vintage magazines, trading cards, production stills, animation. There's kind of a little bit of everything. There's honestly things I didn't know existed until I started gathering all of this stuff. And I'll give a shout out to my favorite piece. So you've seen the video and all the photos and everything, but this is my favorite piece. It is signed by both Lucy and Renee, this gorgeous production still, completely framed with certificate of authenticity. I know that this piece has actually auctioned for thousands of dollars just on its own previously. And this is only one of more than 50 things that you will be going home with if you win the raffle. So as far as I know, it's the biggest Xena Warrior Princess raffle ever. So I hope you'll get in on it. It's a lot of fun. It's for a great cause. We support families in need that are dealing with medical expenses. And wow, there's never been a year where that's been more on our minds and, you know, forefront in all of our lives. So, you know, again, it's a great time for a great cause. So I hope that you'll participate.
So give me a little bit of history here. It's like, who are some of these people that have benefited from these in the past, from these raffles in the past?
Sure.
Like what, so, maybe like, what have we done to help people, through these raffles through the years?
Yes. Okay. So we've been doing events. We've had cocktail parties, we've had dinners, we've had auctions, and we've had now several raffles. So the money always goes to support families in need, and it's different families every year. My very first convention I ever went to, which I think was 2000, something, either 2000, 2001. I was introduced to the charity events at the conventions. And I was so amazed because I knew nothing about that before I was part of them. And I was just sort of thrust into it and thrilled to be so. And I just realized there was this greater good mentality that was within the Xenite community. And shortly after that, about 2003, I, within my own family, had some tragedy happening, and it was one of those moments when you think, what can I do? Just how can I help? What can I do? And I had all of this stuff left over from my time on set. I had all of my old scripts with notes. I had a couple of costume pieces. I had just a lot of random stuff that was special to me because I'm a bit of a pack rat, but I also realized would be really beloved in the Xena community because it's rare stuff. So our very first event was an eBay auction. And it turned out that within my own family, we ended up not needing to have that donation. So then we just decided to donate it elsewhere. And since then, some people have reached out to me themselves about issues happening within their own families. And a lot of Xenites have just volunteered others and said, we know they're going through a tough time. They could be supported this year. And we've raised different amounts every year. This is our largest event because it's the most we've ever raffled or auctioned or anything, but it's also the most tickets we've ever tried to sell. So normally we sell about 125 tickets. And this year we did this funny play on numbers where we have 222 tickets total that will be sold for this raffle. And we launched on the 22nd of June. We are ending on the 22nd of August. That's 2 months of sales. it's all about, you know, it's kind of the power of two, which is, I think, is also very reflective of the show. So yeah, that's kind of the scoop on our history.
In a time of incredible odds.
When you're hot, you're hot.
Desire for collectibles.
It's bound to be a collector's item.
And a thirst for Roman bling. A world in turmoil.
She just described every day of our lives.
Cried out they deserved more.
I'm just a girl in search of a really good sword.
It was Loot-a-Palooza. A mighty charity raffle forged in the heat of California. Hey, loves. If you haven't joined us yet, now is the time. Click the link for access to this fantastic grand prize of more than 50 items. As always, let's have a great time for a great cause.
That's why we're here.
Good eyes.
So, Loot-a-Palooza, check it out. It's at my website, adriennewilkinson.com/Loot-a-Palooza, and you'll get to see all of the goodies that we have available. And we currently have 123 tickets left, so I hope you'll check it out.